I'm going to show you how Domino Query Language Explorer work. Okay, so first I need to open my notes client from admin ID. Okay. Then here is a DQL Explorer. Okay, so just I'm double click on that and go to the lookup, and here is a directory path. This is the default directory path. Okay, if you are want to specify some directory path, you can put here. Okay, so I leave it default. So I go to the option file name. Okay, the default file name is name.nsf. So I want to change name.nsf to other database, like other application name. Okay, so let I check which database I need to put here. So go to the administrator tab. Then open. Okay, here's I want to put this tracker.nsf. Open the client. Okay, first I need to check Explorer on the web. So once you open, yeah, this is the URL. DQL explorer.nsf/index.html. This is the URL you need to open. Asking for password. Then sign in. Here is name.nsf. Is there. Okay, so I want to change this name.nsf. So need to open the client and lookups, then edit, then remove this name, tracker.nsf. Okay, close it. Asking for save. Yes, save it. Check again. Yeah, tracker.nsf is coming here. So need to refresh your browser. Refresh your browser. Yes, tracker and .nsf is coming here. Okay. So click on that. I'm going to here is the view form folders, like I'm going to forms, clicks on LL Central. Like I need to open this application, tracker application folder, central at, yeah, this is a project phase closer. Put the condition equal to closer, and where I need to find search out category, project, reason, summation. You can put all these things. You can, it depends on your requirement. Okay, and run the query. Here is match 31 found. Okay, click on view result. Here is result. Okay, all the results are coming, all 31s, age, medium, all these things are coming here. So you need to download in CSV file. So it will click here on the CSV file, it will be downloaded. Okay, and go to the query builders again and check on the developer options. Here is the Java language, Java code is given here. You can same code, you can put it in the Java console. Here is a node.js JS code here. You can copy the code and paste in your application. So it will work. So this is a Lotus script. And this is the Domino console script. So same thing, I need to put it there in the Java Lotus Notes console. Let's say copy and put on the console. Go to server console live paste. Enter. Here is matching the total number of 31. What is the result? My is 31. Same exact result will be given. Same thing you can, this is the demo. So same thing you can also work on the other application, like you want to put it there, other tools, like a tools. You can open this, go to options, edit, tools dot nsf. Okay, tools dot nsf, right. And save and close. Refresh the browser again. Yeah, yes, tool is coming here. Here is tool is added. The same you can put it there. The view like all documents. There is large database, depends on the condition what query you are applying on this database. Okay, so there's lots of forms and scripts are there. You can you can enter. Okay, so depends on the requirement and your queries. Okay, this is my final demo. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel.